How y'all doing? How y'all doing tonight? Doing good? Okay, cool. Alright, so I got a poem. And, just listen. I say, now that I see the light, he shines brighter than the North Star. He has better vision than Steve Nash or Brett Favre. And they don't know what to do when your boy starts bringing out the gospel when the truth speaks and noise stops. Because see, I spit it and rip it and kill it. I know that he's God. I know that he's one. I know that he's working. When we are hurting, I know that he's there. When we are not strong, to see, I got a lot of sin. I know he paid for it all. I used to be an enemy. He saved me like Paul. And they're doing some assaults. They like flipping the scripture. They focus on the deeds. They don't get the bigger picture. See, Jesus is Lord. He came to save all the sinners. When he was crucified, he paid for that like Jimmy. I know I need him. And I always will. I got the Bible on my dresser for real. And I know he means more to me than a stripper and hills. Truly yours by your spirit, I'm sealed. This is just off the top, you know, just me working, just like off the top of my dome, you know. So, I say, everybody thinking that everybody in their own class, everybody in society think they above each other. What's that about, really? Why do we look down at each other? Why do we not see each other as sisters and brothers? What happened when I looked into your eyes or your mother? You told me all the stories and all the pictures in your storybook. All that was under the covers of your life and in your mind. Really, what do you have if you do not have family, the people and humanity that we all are? Man, it's kind of crazy. Do you really think about the life that we've been given from the one that honestly gave us life? Do you think about everything that hasn't changed? Do you think about honestly getting changed? All up in your pocket because everybody paper chase, right? Everybody trying to get this money, trying to change, right? Well, I got some news for you because everything changed like every single day. So we're looking at each other like, what are we supposed to do? Who are we supposed to be? Am I in love with you or are you in love with me?
Okay. Thank you, Benny. That was good, man. Great opening.